For NCN, I'm Natalie Anderson. Mexico has a new president. Her name is Claudia Scheinbaum. She is the first woman president in Mexico's history. Many people voted for her in the election. She got 58% of the votes. She promised to be an honest leader and to stop corruption. For NCN in Vancouver, I'm Natalie Anderson.